Mochi, magandang umaga at hapon sa inyong lahat dyan. Andito ako ngayon sa Chinese restaurant. Kasama ko si Chris. Kung si Chris lumabas, pumunta siya sa mga game room. Kasi order kami ng Chinese food to go. Kasi walang dining. Kaya lahat lang is to go. So, nagugutom ako. Gusto ko kumain muna kami ng bago kami umalis. So, kamusta na mga G? Kamusta na? Sana nasa mabuti kayong kalagayan. Merry Christmas po sa inyo lahat dyan ha. Merry Christmas at Happy New Year po. Shout out pala sa nanay, sa tatay ko. Kaalis lang nilan. Pupunta na sila sa Pilipinas. So, hindi kami nakasama kasi uuwi na nung sinabi nila na pwede na kami umuwi. Hindi ako na bumili na ticket. So, pa-personal next year makakauwi na kami. So, I see you guys mamaya. Kasi nindan na lang namin yung pagkain namin. Honey, you wanna say hello? GT.
Hello, GTB. How are you?
It's Christmas, so Happy New Year. No, Merry Christmas, you guys. Maligaya?
Ano?
Maligaya?
Sure.
Si Maligaya?
Maligayin.
Pasko.
Okay.
So, alright guys, I will talk to you guys later. Pagkain namin. That's our food. So, we're just gonna eat sa car, right, honey? Okay, so... And she, kakain nila kami sa kotse. Sa truck ni Chris. So, yan. Okay, go get the door for me. Okay. Ayan mo, Chi. Dito na lang siguro kami kakain sa truck. Alright, Chi. Andito na yung pagkain namin. Kakain na kami ni Chris. We're gonna go eat now. So, hungry. Kain tayo, mga Chi. Hindi kasi pwede nang pagkain. I think this is a plate, no?
It's cardboard.
It's cardboard. I don't have a plate. Ayan mga chika, kain tayo. What's that?
It's the mango chicken. Oh. House fried rice. And I think this is fried rice.
I thought you asked for a plate, right?
No.
I thought you did. And I'm like this. And then put... Just eat the rice, the fried rice.
You can put your rice right there.
Yeah. You have your spoon or thing? You want a spoon or a stick?
It's gonna
be a fork. Oh my god, I'm so hungry. I think that's a lot. I have a feeling you're gonna drop that rice. Is it okay there? I can put it right here. Hey, Maji, oh my god, I'm so hungry, Maji. Kani lang in order to, I just have fried rice. There's special fried rice. And Chris have Chinese and
mango chicken.
You only give us one chopstick?
Yeah.
How much is that? Hey, come on. Yan mga ki, kakain pa rin kami. Ayan. How's your food? Ano?
It's
weird. Tastes weird. Pag may, masasap, balasa. Pag ano, yung lamig, it's hot. So, mga ki, wala na nanay ko at tatay ko wala sila sa Pilipinas. They went to home to the Philippines already. Yeah. Kami lang ni Chris. So.
Now it's just the two of us.
It's just the two of us. Kami dalawa lang. So, we have nothing to do. So, mag-shopping-shopping lang ng konti. Para punta namin sa Vegas. Wala ko ng bagong. So, siya nga pala din sa mag-ano ako. Doon kami yung Christmas sa Vegas, so magla-live ako sa Christmas Eve. Pakita ko sa inyo. So you guys gonna join me. So if you wanna join us, me and Chris, we're gonna be at Vegas. So we're gonna walk around the strip. So this is gonna be our first time to go to Vegas for Christmas Eve. Usually we always either just always in your mom's house, no? Here in Carson or Carnival, we always here in town. So, but now this is the first time we're gonna go to Las Vegas for our Christmas Eve. So, it's gonna be fun. I'll show you guys around at the downtown. So, you know. So, I wish you guys samahan niyo kami. Oh my God, I'm hung. Spicy. So anyway, yeah, samahan niyo kami. Oh my God, it's hot. Paano yung pagpunta namin sa Vegas ng aking darling sa Christmas Eve. Excited ako dahil this is our first time and my mom and my dad are gonna be in the Philippines with me, with my family back home. So they're spending Christmas over there. So it's just gonna be, but I cannot go out to my other sister or some. We already have this plan that we're going to Vegas. So Chris and I, we're gonna go for Christmas over there. And we'll see. I'm so excited. Probably it's gonna be a lot of people on this trip. I don't know because I never spent Christmas at Las Vegas. I'm looking forward to it. So it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be different for me because it's gonna be first time for us to go to walking around the street at Christmas Eve. So I'll see you guys around there. So me, in the meantime, Chris and I, we're gonna go shopping a little bit, buy some stuff and buy some grocery. Okay guys, we're just gonna finish our eat, so we'll talk to you later. And I, we're just done eating, so we're going to Home Depot. So I'll see you guys around the Home Depot. Okay. Oh my way, I'm showing now. Did you get full?
Oh yeah, you can tell.
Yeah. Okay guys, I'll see you guys around. I'll talk to you back. Okay mga chie, nasa Home Depot kami. Naglakad-lakad. Ayan si Chris.
Hello!
Santa Claus! Or, paraan yung coat mga chie kasi walang ano yan. Alam mo na, yung mga tao rin. So they stay home. So we're just walking around right now sa Home Depot. Oh, I love this thing. Paborito ko yung amoy nito, yung pine cone. Bango. I love that smell. Yung pine cone. So gusto ko yan eh. Kasi ang bango-bango. Oh, I love this smell. Guys, stress ako. Ang dami mga taong hindi nagda-drive, hindi marunong mag-drive sa daan. Na-stress ako. Dami, sobrang tao ngayon sa daan. Pero sa store, wala ganong naman tao kasi medyo gabi na. It's only 6 o'clock. Kaya ito, bibili lang kami ng mga grocery. Kaya mga G, na-stress si mamang yun sa mga tao. Sa yung ibang tao, hindi marunong mag-park. Ayun. So, nandito ngayon kami sa Walmart, mamimili kami ng grocery. Ay, honey.
Okay.
Mamimili kami ng grocery ng aking darling. So, samahan nyo kami. Hold on, Moji. Yan, guys. Andito para kami sa pila. Medyo mahaba-haba. Medyo mahaba-haba yung pila. Kaya, maghihintay kami dito ngayon. So, Ayan, patukan-tuwa muna tayo. Ano, kamusta yung Pasko dyan? Mga maging Pasko sa atin dyan. Ano ba? Meron bang ano, rules sa Pasko? May lockdown. So, I'm not sure kasi. Kaya siyempre, mga nanay ko kailangan nila mag-warranty. Ano, 2 weeks, di ba, bago sila maka. So, I don't know, sa bahay. Tour sa bahay na lang muna sila ng 2 weeks. Bago sila ulit yata nakalabas. Yan yata yung rules dyan sa Pilipinas. Ayan guys, tapos na kayo mamili. Tapos na kayo mamili. We're just gonna go home now. So, kung naghintay muna kami sa cashier, we're just waiting for the cashier. So, okay. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys around. Merry Christmas, guys. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Kung hindi pa kayo napag-subscribe, please subscribe, like, and share. Abangan niyo mga video ng nanay ko kasi they're on the Philippines, so magte-text sila ng mga video. So, I'm just gonna post it or sa ano, sa YouTube. So, thank you guys for watching. See you guys in Vegas. Wanna say goodbye?
Never goodbye.
No, never say. Oh, say never say goodbye. Okay. See you soon.
See you soon.
Okay. Bye, guys. Love you guys. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.